guys, thank you so much for joining me on another Crafty Girl DIY. I want to share with you how you can take some ordinary items and make them high-end for your coffee bar for the holidays. So you'll need some wooden beads from the Dollar Tree. You'll need some acrylic paint. I got it from Walmart. You'll need some handles of your choice. I had these already on hand. I'm just going to paint them and add them to this tile. So I got this marble tile from Home Depot. It was very inexpensive and I thought it would do the trick. I want to turn this into a tray. So guys, I'm so excited to share these with you. So let's go ahead and see what we'll need for this. You will need your paintbrush and you will also need some spray paint, your glue gun, glue sticks, and some gems. So I went ahead and spray painted my wooden beads and also the handle. So I just want to go ahead and add a generous amount of glue to my tile so I can add them as legs. Guys, these are truly quick and easy, inexpensive, high-end decor. I hope that you like the way that they're turning out. If you do, give me a thumbs up and please share the video with your family and friends. If this is your first time to my channel, welcome. I hope that you'll decide to become a part of our family by hitting the subscribe button down below. Don't forget to turn your notification bell on so you are notified every time I upload a new video. So guys, this is how they all turned out. I must tell you, I truly love, love, love the way that they turned out. I hope you do as well. If you do, go ahead and give me that thumbs up, and I will see you on my next DIY.